Most of you guys know I got dumped this summer, and it hit me hard. But what I've realized is that there's nothing wrong with me, that I didn't do anything, that I'm not bad, you know?
Son is openly gay, and they tell me about it.
And I will stay up through the night. Let's be clear, won't close my eyes, and know that I can't survive.